Happy Father's Day. A child arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking before I knew it. And as he grew, he'd say, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, son. You know we'll have a good time then. Said thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said not today, got a lot to do. He said that's okay, and he walked away, but his smile never dimmed. He'd say, I'm gonna be like him, yeah, you know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. That I don't know when, but we'll get together then, so you know we'll have a good time then. Well, he came home from college just the other day, so much like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you. Can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, so you know we'll have a good time then. Long since retired, my son's moved away. Called him up just the other day and said I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He'd say I'd love to, Dad, if I could find the time, but my new job's a hassle and the kids have the flu. But it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me he'd grown up just like me. Was just like me. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. You know we'll have a good time then.
I love you, Dad.